there'll be a few changes made, but the good thing about LBX is that we're coming out with all of these in solids, Jan, Green, Ranger, and we're coming out with Masquerade, and all the new camo patterns that we talked about earlier.
Hey everybody, we're still in SHOT Show 2014. We've got special guest, Ms. Costa.
How you doing?
Good to see you again too. So this is a new relationship, and it's between LBX and LBT. LBT is a nylon gear company. It's been around for a long time, right in Virginia Beach. They just recently launched LBX, which is same design, just over 6 days actually. It brings the price points down. So you guys have been working behind the scenes for a while, and now you've really got a product that you're going to put in the market.
Yeah, so what we're trying to do is create a signature series where there's a little bit of modularity regarding to some of the products that we're going to do. One is the product that's going to work with a different product that we can mount in by separate systems. So they interact with the
system. It's all nylon. Wait, look, we got some stuff to show with the plate carriers, bags, stuff you will use.
Oh, absolutely. So, you know, a lot of that is just a lot of showcase the same class. You see a lot of stuff show the class. Purpose is there. Some that is not required. Different brands of bags that are out there. But a lot of what I saw was that everything is separate. And what I wanted was something where somebody showed up.
I'm James C. Burns, I play Sergeant Frank Woods in Call of Duty Black Ops 1 and 2. It's time for you to subscribe to Spartan 117GW, baby.
Elite Force BBs, that's what's in my mag. Thanks for watching.